I never really had a chance to be a kid. I spent most of my time in my mom's world.
What are your plans for the summer, Auden?
I'm spending it with my father and Colby.
She thinks they're gonna bond.
Mom? My whole life was about school, which didn't leave me a lot of time for anything else. But it's the summer before college, and I want to change that.
So glad you're here.
This is my stepdaughter, Auden.
I didn't mean to scare you.
Sorry, long night.
Aren't they all? Will you let me make it up to you? After you. You're Auden, right?
Scholarship to DeFries.
How do you know all this stuff about me?
Can I let you in on a secret?
I'll be the stranger in Colby. Think of a bunch of stuff you haven't done and just start doing it, like a quest.
We should teach you how to ride a bike.
Everyone knows how to ride a bike.
Are you sure?
Okay, fine. Every night, you go hang out with Eli, and you never tell us anything about him.
Hey. I'm sorry.
Everything okay? Is there something you want to talk about?
Let's go.
This summer, you've been pushing me to be this whole new version of myself, but you won't tell me anything about who you are. I think I push people away. They come off as a little intense. Halfway up to paradise. Life is long, Auden. It'd be boring if we had to stay the same versions of ourselves the whole time. It's me.
You ready?
This is my chance to figure out who I want to be. Before the rest of my life starts.